This summer was good. I spent a lot of time with my friends, just knowing that it's kind of like my last free summer. Took two online classes, and then at the end of the summer, I took a trip to Portland with my family, and also a trip to Montana with one of my best friends. Well, I started my first finance course. I'm liking that a lot, doing well in it. I'm also in my third accounting class, so that's going well. Other than that, it's pretty much just getting the rest of the business electives out of the way, and then next semester, it'll pretty much be all finance classes. So personally, I'm really just trying to put the finishing touches on my marketability as a finance student, and I've been doing so through learning Excel a lot more, like diving more into the Wall Street Journal, other things like that, just to really round myself off as an internship candidate. As of right now, my plan is to get an internship this next summer, and then the following summer, I plan to work full-time in financial services. I'd like to end up in San Francisco doing investment banking. This semester, my biggest challenge has been my time management, just because there's 50,000 things competing for my attention, and keeping up with all of them and doing my best in all of them is definitely stretching me thin, but I'm gonna pull through. Intermediate Accounting 2 is definitely one of the more challenging courses I've taken so far. I really have to, you know, review my notes after every class. One big event I'm looking forward to this semester is the Buckets for Brandon sort of philanthropy event. We're doing it in remembrance of Brandon Cavazos, who passed away last year, to continue year after year in remembrance of him, which also benefits, you know, various organizations that his mom chose, and I think it's going to be a really good event. I'm building my personal brand through all the resources available at the Spear School of Business.